sister.
Coffee. Hey,
no,
I was just asking you.
Why is it moving? So, our brand is Coffee Coffee. So, the agenda here is the idiom we took is break the ice. So, we have this brand philosophy of big coffee mugs. So, people who come in, 2-3 people come together, they can take one buy one mug and they can share the coffee and start conversing and break the ice. Like when people come in groups, we offer that big cups of coffee.
So, coffee coffee is like much coffee, and people together can break the ice and start talking. So, if they share, the sharing is caring and bonding and breaking the ice and start conversing. So, that kind of forming a sea. And ice cubes and straws, too many straws, so that is showing that shows that a lot of people are going to drink from the same cups.